It's right below where Muddy Creek comes under I-70. Lots of water.